Countless tributes are pouring in for A.R. Rahman, but none could be more powerful than those of people who have worked for him. A world of talent, classically trained musicians, percussionists and singers who say Rahman's passion for music is evident in the way he respects each and every musician and artist who is part of a composition.
Musicians are usually unknown or secondary to the main compositions in our film music. But hear the soundtrack of Bombay. What you remember is this. The man on the flute in most of Rahman's music, PMK Naveen Kumar, trained in classical Carnatic music, now a much sought after flautist in the film world.
I am a screen behind artist. I'm not coming front. Rahman gave the credits on the inlays and this guy is played. I remember one show in Dubai. The anchor announced Bombay theme and everybody appreciated it. Hey Naveen, come on. I was surprised because so many people know my name. That's the first time I have thrilled in my life, you know, like. To get some instruments for me. He's such a lovely person. I cannot forget him because all my Pakistani shehnai and the Arab stuff which I'm playing for Dhoom Machale and all the songs which I played are popular.
Bass guitar comes more with feel. So sometimes some directors used to write music, but as far as Rahman is concerned, I've still not seen a sheet of paper compared for bass. He just tell me you listen and you play.
It's a point echoed by all the artists who have worked with Rahman. He understands their music, loves to experiment, knows how to enhance it with technology, gives them respect, and in an often unruly, unprofessional industry, has ensured that every musician gets credit.